has formation lights in too. On bricks.
this semi going up the hill stalled out as he's going up the other hill. Now, there's got to have been something mechanical wrong with his semi. If he couldn't pull a hill with that load on his truck to the point that he had to stall out.
Is there a reason why you're going so slow?
I'm trying to reach him on the CB radio, but he was not talking or just didn't want to talk to anybody on the CB. This is where O'Hare ends up stalling out coming up this hill here. And then that blue car that's right behind him passes him, which is not a safe place to pass. So he stalls out here. That car's passing double solid line, which means a no passing zone, and that pickup passes, and then there's someone coming down the hill.
Are you having transmission trouble or something? Flatbed, white tractor hauling lumber.
There's no safe place to pull off on this road. Now he's going down a hill, he speeds up. Because when he's going up a hill,
I'm
trying to call Carroll County Sheriff's Department to let them know about the semi. Dispatcher was an idiot.
Hi, this is Robert McKim. We're on 43 in what township? Just entering Lee Township. Coming in out of Amsterdam. And there's a semi, white tractor, flatbed, hauling lumber. There's a lot of red on the lumber, in was like treated, I guess, or I'm not sure. It has red color on the bumper. And going real slow, we're just four ways of flashing. At one point in time, he basically stalled out going up the hill. So people passed him. Of course, was it safe to pass? It's just, I'm not sure if he has an issue with his truck or what. I've been trying to raise him on channel 19, but, no luck. What's his route?
Pearl Road.
We're just going down the hill now.
What road, I'm sorry?
We just passed Pearl Road going down the hill. And towards Carrollton.
What's the callback number for you?
33. He's moving, but he's like limping along, like he's got an issue with the truck or something.
Okay, it's not just because that's a very windy, hilly road.
No, he's been going slow since we left Stewartville area. He was holding up traffic for a good while, leaving Stewartville area.
Okay, so there were plenty of places for him to pull off the roadway if something were wrong, correct?
Yeah, well, kind of, yeah.
Okay, well, I've got it locked in. I have an idea of where he's at. He's been headed towards Carrollton.
Yeah.
But, he gets calls like this all the time because that road is...
Like I said, he kind of like almost stalled out coming up the hill back there out of Amsterdam there.
Okay, but he is still moving. He's not.
Yeah, he's still moving, but he's going very, very slow right now. We're about maybe 15 miles per hour heading back up the other hill.
No, he just stalled out again.
And it looks like I think he just stalled out again. Yeah, he's stalling out again here. I think he's got some issues with his truck, honestly. Because it keeps stalling out.
So he stopped?
He stopped, but now he's back moving again.
Okay. Like I said, I have the call in here. If something happens, if he stops, he's in the middle of the road and he can't move, either he or you can call us back and let us know, but, this happens a lot on that road.
Okay, well, I'll let you know if he stalls out completely.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Okay. Issue with your truck there, why you've been going if you're having an issue, I need to know. This is a radio patrol unit behind you with the three antennas. I'm an amateur radio operator. So, I can get you help if you need help. Actually, I think it'd be best you pull off somewhere safely, if you can, if you're having an issue. And the unsafe place would be probably the old dairy place in the next little burg up the road here, which is called Home Springs.
And there's a guy that's behind me in a white van that's getting impatient. And he ends up passing me on the yellow, on the double solid line, right up here, after going around the turn here. He'll be passing me now. And there's a car coming. And he'd been trying to pass that white car there too. He was wanting to try to pass that white car up here after you top the hill.
Dash cam, there are people wanting to pass you.
See, that guy wants to pass. He's on the yellow line.
Don't go off or try to get some help. You don't want to be, the cause of an accident. I have a dash cam, like I said, so I'm getting this all on my dash cam.
See, now we're coming into Harlem Springs.
Right up the road there is that dairy place. That would be a safe place to pull off if you want to pull off.
I'm trying to talk to him on the CB, but either his CB wasn't working, he didn't have it on, or he just didn't care. And he ends up stalling almost again, coming up this little grade here. So there's something wrong if you can't pull up a little hill like this.
In no passing zones, there's been several of this semi going slow.
Van passes both that car and the semi at the same time on out here a little ways, and there's a person on the bicycle as well, and then there's a sharp blind curve that will also be coming up.
So there's an accident. That will call. There's an accident on 43 because the semi going slow.
So there goes that van. Now this is but there's a person.
Bicycle, I think.
Yeah. And the Jeep passes me. There's two men and a woman on a tandem bike. was a 43-9 split. See what gets me is he starts going down the hill here pretty good. Then he slows down going around this curve. Then he speeds up a little bit going down this hill over here. But not enough. The speed limit's 55 miles per hour, but he was going basically 45, 50, I'm going up a hill, he was going 15 miles per hour, and then he would stall out, because when the truck starts jerking, that means he stalls out, he missed a gear, or, you know, you when. I don't know if you know anything about semis that has gears, but if you miss a gear, you can stall it out. I don't know if he knew how to shift right or not. Can tell you one thing, there's a lot of other semi drivers a lot better than he was.
Semi with lumber, he's been going slow with four ways for since Stuberville. He stalled out several times going up the big hills, so I'm not sure what he's got going on. Tell me about it. I've asked him several times to pull off the road and let people by if he's got a problem.
I'm talking to somebody who wants to know what's going on. He said that he shouldn't be driving.
Well, he's starting to roll down the hill here now pretty good. Some problems. What was that? Yeah, he's moving pretty good now here. There was some close calls with people passing. Found the right gear in it or something.
But he ends up stalling out, going up the little hill, coming into Carrollton again. going past guest motors in the church I go to here. Something I gotta do too, drop off that paper. I can still do it. I'm just gonna get dressed and go do that. Don't you may wait until Monday. Cause I need to post this to YouTube as soon as done here. I'm posting this to you, my YouTube channel, so the sheriff's department and everybody can see what the semi was doing. See, he going up this hill here a little bit. He slows way down again, almost stalls out.
Now he's slowing down. Going slow, going back up the hill to get in the carol.
Almost stalls out too because it starts jerking again. People are talking about him on the CB. There's a lot of not so happy drivers. Now he's going to turn right up here onto 9.
He's turning now on up 9 here, so if you're going up 9, I don't know.